can blame them. I guarantee the Rose City's going to get its money's worth tonight.
Look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up. Quickest way to lose a match is to underestimate your opponent.
I don't think he's underestimating anyone, Kane. I think he's making it clear that he refuses to be